Christmas, to save Christmas, child calls 911 on the Grinch. Another year is set to pass without the Grinch stealing Christmas, in part thanks to 5-year-old Tylon Pittman, a resident of Barrie, Mississippi. Tylon knew he wouldn't be able to take on the Grinch himself, and having identified his suspect, took his case to law enforcement. Unbeknownst to his family, he called the police on Saturday night and told them that he didn't want the Grinch to come steal his Christmas. According to the Clarion Ledger, what happened was that Barrie police officer Lauren DeVell heard about it and wanted Tylon to know that his holiday was safe. Our dispatcher posted a status on Facebook that she had received a call from a little boy, and he told her he thought the Grinch was going to be coming to steal his Christmas, she said. I asked her to send me his address. When the family heard someone at the door late Saturday night, and then saw a flashlight outside, they didn't know what to think. When they finally answered the door, there was DeVell, a petite blonde who grew up loving the Grinch movie, and more than once in her life has been compared to the beloved character Cindy Lou Who. I kinda find it really funny. Every Christmas morning, my dad wears these Grinch pants, she said with a smile on Sunday. It's his favorite movie. Growing up seeing the Grinch every Christmas was my favorite thing. Tylon's brother, a member of the Air Force, was back just in time for the holidays to capture the interaction. I cannot make this up. He posted. My 5-year-old brother called the police and said that the Grinch is stealing people's Christmas and he don't want him to steal his, so they really came to our house. The Grinch is not going to come steal your Christmas. I won't let that happen, DeVell said to Tylon. So what are you going to do if he tries to steal your Christmas? DeVell asked Tylon in one video. I want y'all to come back to my house and take him to jail, Tylon answered. He ended up getting that wish.